Hi friends, welcome to the desk. Deva English has spoken class. Friends, contraction के बारे में आपने सुना होगा, आप जानते भी होंगे, बहुत सारे contraction तो आपको पता भी होगा, but बहुत सारे contraction ऐसे होते हैं जो हमें पता नहीं होता है. और contraction के बारे में जानकारी होना क्यों जरूरी है, क्यों जानकारी होनी चाहिए हमें contraction के बारे में? क्योंकि contraction ज़्यादातर यूज किया जा रहा है और contraction यूज करने से इंग्लिश हमारी थोड़ी फास्टर हो जाती है. ओके फ्रेंड्स, सो आज हम पूरा का पूरा कॉन्ट्रैक्शन देखेंगे, सीखेंगे. ओके फ्रेंड्स, सो लेट्स स्टार्ट द क्लास ऑफ द डे. आई एम 24 इयर्स ओल्ड. यू आर अ ग्रेट गाय. ही इज वेरी हेल्पफुल पर्सन. शी इज माय कजिन. They are jobless fellow. We're coming from Mumbai. That's very fine. There's a post office near the mall. What's the matter? Where's your father? Who's the Prime Minister of India? Who are the people of the next table? Aren't you happy with me? Isn't it yours? Weren't. They weren't invited to the party. Was not. Wasn't. He wasn't present in the class yesterday. Does not. Doesn't. He doesn't like to play with me. Do not. Don't. Why don't you come to my house? Need not. Needn't. Needn't worry about that. Did not. Didn't. I didn't see you in the market. Cannot. Can't. He can't speak English. Could not. Couldn't. He couldn't win the match. Will not. Won't. I won't be able to attend conference. Would not. Wouldn't. I wouldn't ask her. Has not. Hasn't. My father hasn't come back yet. Have not. Haven't. I haven't done this. Had not. Hadn't. He hadn't thought of that. Might not. Mightn't. I almost wondered if he mightn't be right. Must not. Mustn't. You mustn't worry too much about this. Should not. Shouldn't. You shouldn't have done this. I'll be in Mumbai next week. You will. You'll pass the exam this time. He will. He'll come on Monday from Delhi. She'll help if you come. They'll be there tomorrow, I am sure. I'd like a cup of tea. You'd. I was afraid you'd ask me that. He'd like to go to cinema tonight. She'd be a great managing director. They'd like to see the film. We'd be grateful for an answer. I've something for you. You've done this work. They've They've got paint all over the carpet. We've been waiting here for 2 hours. Who you ask so far? He's brought a new car. She's been to Japan twice. There's been entirely too much said that. That's got to be the most ridiculous things I've ever seen. What's? They want at least what's been stolen. Who's been chosen, do you know? I'd already done this. You'd. Before I came, you'd left. He'd been alone for a long time. She'd already reached. They'd better be here on time. We'd reached there much earlier. Who'd? I wondered who'd sent me this email. Let's go to visit somewhere. Want to? Wanna? Do you wanna go now? What are you? What are doing? Kind of. I think it's kind of funny. Do know. I don't know what to do. Let me show you my new car. Give me that book. Tell them to come tomorrow. Isn't it? In it. It's wrong. In it. Going to. Gonna. What are you gonna do? I need to do it. Gotta. I'll gotta go. Come on. Oh, come on, you don't really mean that.
अगर आप शुरू से इंग्लिश सीखना चाहते हैं तो आप हमारे चैनल पर जाइए. हमारे चैनल पर जाने के बाद चैनल के प्लेलिस्ट में जाइए. ऊपर आपको प्लेलिस्ट लिखा नजर आएगा, उस पर आप क्लिक कीजिए. प्लेलिस्ट पर क्लिक करने के बाद सारे प्लेलिस्ट खुल जाएंगे और सबसे जो ऊपर वाला प्लेलिस्ट है इंग्लिश प्रैक्टिस क्लासेस, आप उस पर क्लिक कीजिए. उस पर क्लिक करने के बाद आपके सारे वीडियोज आ जाएंगे और इन सारे वीडियोज़ को आप ऊपर से शुरू करना देखना और एक एक करके देखना.